speak to caterpillars, would you tell them their fate? Better yet, would they believe you or just crawl and complain? If you told them they become beautiful butterflies in summer skies and flirt with sweet flowers that bloom after rain, they probably call you insane, cause they're cautious and afraid of anything new that forces change. But of course, inside cocoons, they embody their pain. Why is death so normalized, getting bodied and slain, instead of reviving and praying? Only choice is to survive when life's testing your strength. See, God gave us the present, hope you cherish those gifts. I've seen the people I love go through hell and they never stop believing in heaven. In fact, I'd meet with the reverend and ask why God has betrayed us, why he let good people hurt, why he ain't do us no favors. But I'm reminded I was blinded by the storm and its nature, cause I was born by the creator to enjoy all of the fruits of my labor. And if seeds need water to grow, I suspect we're all evolving in some form of fashion, kinda like modeling clothes. What's the point of spinning silk over salvation? Souls, cause the true value of life is worth more than you know. I place my ear to the leaf to hear caterpillars speak. An appetite for the afterlife could be the most generous treat. To be reborn and reform is a privilege some seek. And viewing the world at new heights when you're gifted with wings. So that explains why we might just get fly for no reason. We battling demons, seeking something with meaning to believe in. I'm thankful for every day above the ground and breathing. Even through unnatural disasters, we still ain't leaving, cause deciding you're surviving is really the secret. Stop overthinking and tell the world you're here for a reason. Can't be stopped no matter which way the pendulum swinging, cause you know this storm was just to prepare you for your season.
Fly, one day we'll all fly.
From caterpillars, I suppose, both going through life stages till time has flown. Imagine everything you've known is just the surface of something much bigger, but we were placed in a system designed to keep you constricted. If you talk or seem different, they probably have you committed. Now you wonder why the children seem so timid and distant. Maybe the schools we attended look too much like prisons. Maybe cause the land of the free can also torment your spirit. Maybe this thing we call life is just an experience of consciousness in real time. At some point we realize that real life is inside your healed mind. Maybe I phoned up Neil deGrasse or Bill Nye to heal mine. What if the second coming of Jesus was actually soul sleeving, and that's the revelation we can't stomach, drive us bulimic? Or maybe your second life doesn't have to be the afterlife when you capitalize on the actual prize of your actions, cause you actually alive. What if caterpillars denied who they are and died before they tried transforming to butterflies? How'd I look being unadvised, traumatized? God showed me the paradox in the paradise. Must be a circus at death, cause there's nothing fair in life. God make my character wise. My word be slowly revealing itself, no Vanna White. Life ain't no crystal stair with silver spoons and apple pies. So we won't know what's next to come until the time has come for us to become the butterflies.